police reports you ordered your eldest daughter to physically lift the body of one of your children.
No, I didn't tell her to lift the body.
Thank you. I feel sorrow. Now a deep breath from my lungs that sees all the pain from what I have become. But now I see with my eyes. I feel with my hands that coil around anger. I touch it and it feels like silk to me. I come closer and let it take me. It invites me with that evil sound. I love it, so I embrace it. I become the insecure magma I criticize, not oblige, and that I never wanted to be me. I still kiss it, and to me it smells good. For I have no things to give my passion to. What I am now made of. A boiling hot kettle with a temper, it will rise, so I cannot meet with my mind. Me and good cross paths, we glare, but we stare. Frightened of what we have been, not begin. But still we shake hands. Still remembering that we're enemies, still not friends. But to begin. This is the start. Not my heart or my part. I'm still trying to forget and I recommend. But there's one more thing I need to say before I end. To start anew, I said I grew. But I had already knew that the forgetful have never forgot.
Thank you. I'm not sure.